For the second part, the riff is... You play E, A7, F-sharp, A9, A, D7, then bend the B at D9 to play C, release to get a B, then A and F-sharp. Play D, G7, B, D9, and B, C, and D10, B, and A, D7. This is played four times. You play an A chord on the two first times. It's a hit. And then you play. This is A. E, B, C, B, A. Then, on a C chord, the lead guitar plays D sharp on G8 and E on E9. And this is played 16 times. The next part is C, D10, C on E8, B flat, B11, A, B10, G, B8, then G flat on G11, F, G10, E, G9. And this on the C chord. Then on the G chord, you have B, D9, G, G12, F, G10, E, G9, D on D12, C, D10, B, D9. Together, it's then you play an E chord, it's E, A7. B, D9, E, G9, G sharp, B9. And this to go to the beginning of the verse, which is E, up in string G, E3, G sharp, E4, and on an A chord to play the shuffle, or like this. So that's it. I hope it could be helpful. And thanks again for watching.